New Orleans police are now investigating an officer-involved fatal shooting in Central City. The shooting happened at around 11 o'clock last night near the intersection of Josephine and LaSalle Streets. According to NOPD Superintendent Michael Harrison, two 6th District officers, Matthew Bensick and Devin Ashmore, approached a suspicious pickup truck with two men and a woman inside. He says when the officers asked the driver to exit the vehicle, the driver took off running. Harrison says at some point in the foot chase, the driver fired a gun at the officers, and that's when Officer Bensick shot back, striking the driver in the torso and hip. That driver later died at the hospital. Police confirm the whole incident was caught on Officer Bensick's body camera.
The evidence is there to support that the officer responded to this, that the subject did in fact shoot at the officer. So even with all of that supporting evidence, this just makes everybody feel a little bit more comfortable that we're doing what we say we're doing. We're following the policies. We're a constitutional police department.
Police are now looking for the other two occupants of the truck. Investigators found a semi-automatic handgun and illegal drugs at the crime scene. Officer Bensick was placed on desk duty pending the outcome of a Public Integrity Bureau investigation. And coming up tonight at 5 o'clock, Paul Murphy talks to the head of the Public Integrity Bureau with more on how body camera video could shape the outcome of the shooting investigation and others to follow.